What's up, everybody? Tonight we're streaming some Mad Max. Just got it from the devs today. Excited to play. Looking forward to it. If you don't know, it's kind of a big deal. The game, the movie, everything. So we're going to basically be doing a walkthrough. Play through the game from start to finish. Obviously all not tonight. But should be fun. Come along. If you're watching this walkthrough, you're going to be seeing me communicate with people in the chat as well, since this is a live stream. So I'll be answering whatever random questions come through there as well. Let's do this. I already changed my settings, made it look and sound the way I want it to. And I'm playing with controller, not using the mouse and keyboard today. So I'm expecting a lot of car action, which is funny because I'm not big into like car driving stuff. So we'll see. We'll see if I like this or not.
Was one such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Castan.
Oh, nasty. Crazy. Crazy vehicles. Just a head hanging from his belt. Kind of letting the cinematic play through. It's like pretty good. Oh, that's not nice. He just kicked the dog. Ooh. Warner Brothers, Avalanche Studios game. Is the dog my friend now or something? Is it gonna be there with me? That'd be cool. Wouldn't mind a dog companion.
Back would not another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
So we got an open world game here where I explore, get better cars. I'm assuming I get better weapons and stuff too. All right, this is cool. I like it already. So I'm using the controller. Like I said, I haven't used controllers in games in a while, so this is cool. Drink from the canteen.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Find the dog. Where the heck did that dog go? No, the dog, it got hurt. Oh, we gotta beat this guy. Oh, he got him in a trap.
You in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. I think you do too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
This guy's all messed up.
Go straight.
No, I won't.
Poor,
I know you'll find
poor
me
thing.
And dismantle me. I know. Chum bucket's not stupid.
Dog's bleeding out.
Well, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. Then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Grits. Dog food, man.
Canned food. Sure beats eating nugget roll.
What's up, guys? We got a few people in the room watching. How you doing? Say hi if you wish. If you want to be a lurker. That's cool too.
Get out!
These controls are messed up. I wonder if I could change them. The controls are freaking weird. That's all I could do for controls? That sucks. Guess this is just gonna take some getting used to. Okay. They want me to hold the right trigger to run. It's odd. Okay, use X to strike and Y to parry. Well, this is nasty. Woo! I like this. How do I pick this up? This guy ready? I'm gonna slam his ass right there. Oh, this is great. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Thanks for saying hi. Sad day today, but I'm sure you already know that. Hope everything's all right with you. Is there any more loot I could collect around here? Well, I guess I'll just get into this car. Well, maybe something in here. Yeah, there's some. Alright, I got scrap. Am I missing one? Yes, I got my wire. I want to fight more. That was fun. There's the map. That's what I was looking for. It's a pretty big game here. Look at that. How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up here. Oh, here we go. A. Okay, I gotta go bring this wire back now. So I had my fantasy football draft tonight. I was number 12 in the draft of 12. I had the last pick. Pretty frustrating. I think I put a good team together though with the shit pick I had. Not yet. You are not ready.
Wait.
It's a great looking game. It's not as scary as that one from the other night either, so that's nice. I got wire for you, sucker. Ew.
Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaving, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be!
Poor dog.
My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
The game reminds me of Uncharted. It kind of looks like Uncharted a little bit.
Easy, dog. Easy.
Aw, poor dog.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
Okay. Easy enough. I'm terrible at driving shit, though.
Amen. Do we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter?
Oh.
These barbarians love to chop.
Can't see where I'm. Ah. Graphics are nice. Dirt flying. I don't have them turned up all the way either. Close, but not all the way. Oh shit. Told you I'm bad at driving.
Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection.
But my dog. Just leave the dog. Poor dog.
This is where the thick brow squat cut. Butchers. Infidels. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbard Scottus is their king. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scottus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the land mover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please, wait, please, please. My dear, it's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look. Your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough? How fast?
Very faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads.
Iguana's gonads. I like this crazy looking creep.
You'll be shouting holy all day long.
All right.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build the car.
I don't know. Am I supposed to be running here? Am I supposed to take the dog? I'll run. Good looking world, huh? Post-apocalyptic world. Alright, I made it. Okay, maybe that's not right. Damn. How am I supposed to get in here? Look at that shadow, that's cool. I think I need to get my car. Oh, that sucks. Let's go, let's run and get it. He's in great shape, good cardiovascular health. So, is anything going on with you today, my friend? Looks like I got back to my car.
Come, come, say yes. I have much to show you.
Yep, I guess I was supposed to go there.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great.
Well, that was a lot quicker, huh?
I'm not sure. No, but
my character? No, it's the red. Can't go that way yet. It's the red on the bottom bar. I think I'm okay. I, on the other hand, wouldn't mind to drink a cold water. Why the hell am I? There we go. Chum Bucket's hideout. Alright, this is his spot.
When you're ready, Saint.
Well, here's the water. I don't need it yet, though. But I have a full canteen, which is cool. What's up here? Nothing. Whole bunch of junk. Oh. Huh. Your jokes. Hilarious. Hilarious.
Come and see your sight. It's real. Hallucination. The truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the huge on blessed be. There she lies. The magnum opus.
My vehicle.
There she is.
Ugh. It's not so hot, huh?
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Harder than made to measure. Reminds me of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, springs, shocks, links too.
It's gonna be out soon. It's nothing less.
Yes. We'll get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful by.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
All right, where to? Yeah, I am tired. I'm not used to being back to work. So I went to the work, and then I went to the gym after work, so... I am tired. I wasn't planning to stream tonight, but then this game came to my inbox, so I was like, I gotta get an hour or two in. You? How was your day?
Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Man, the fighting mechanics in this game are freaking great, and I love that slow motion finishing move. It's really good. I want more stuff.
What a great bounty! We're in luck! This rare hall, we may refuel and demolish!
Oh, refuel, there we go.
Pillar up, all the way to the brim. Praises, he's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or.
Got more scrap. I guess I'll need it somewhere. Alright. Got all I needed, I guess. Time to bounce. I feel like you've been having those kinds of days a lot lately. I feel like you need a phone call. I feel bad. And I know very little details about it, but I still feel bad.
Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. Gasoline, Saint. One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Shit, I keep hitting my car. Do you normally have days like that? Come on, I need to pick this up. What's going on here? Are you a very emotional person? I can't even get this. Come on! I got it. There we go. That was a pain in the butt to do right there.
Just cracked open.
Yeah.
We must hurry.
Well, I'm glad that it's not all the time.
Murder on sight.
I feel that more fighting is coming.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
Well, maybe it was a good move then on your part to do what you did today. If it makes you happier, that's really a lot more important than other stuff. And I guess you would agree. Not a good idea for me to keep smacking up my car. Hopefully by the end of this game I'm actually decent with controlling a vehicle. Because right now, I am not at all. I look like I'm playing with no thumbs. Thanks. I'm all right. All right. It's battle time. I like the cinematic scenes, and I usually don't in games, but these ones are really cool.
Our prize, right for the taking. Go quickly. The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Oh, through the cave tunnels. And now I'll punch people in the face.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
There you are. You want to fight? I'm gonna fight these guys. I'm gonna punch them. I'm a good scrap collector, I'll tell you.
Zip down this.
Ooh, yeah, buddy. Quiet night in this stream. I expected there to be a little bit more action going on. Oh, you can punch too. Just punch along. You know? Ready? Set? Punch. I guess I can't punch unless there's a guy there. Flashlight? Off. Wonder if it has a battery life or if it just continues to work. Alright, I think it's punching time. You must do like... Do you ever take classes or anything like that? Like in the gym? Fitness classes or anything? I'm gonna take a drink. Refill my thirst. Quench my thirst. And now fill up my canteen again. Smart. Booyah. Yes, you don't take any of those like kickboxing classes or anything like that?
Yes. There you are, Seven. And you've got the whole world up there in your hand. You've got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize?
Alright, you tell me. What car?
Choose. Get you down here so we can escape with our skins.
Although... You do. See? Yeah, there you go. All these cars look the same, so I guess it really doesn't matter. Oh, here we go. That one. That one. So we got the furnace. The shovel face. The wild hunt. The death rattle. I like that one. The die roller. Which one do you like? Which one am I choosing? Die roller. Death rattle. The wild hunt. Shovel face. Or the furnace. For me, it's between the furnace and this death rattle. The first one? First one it is. What do you drive? I drive a Jeep Wrangler myself. Had a lot of cars and trucks in my day, and it's by far my favorite. Time to mess this guy up and steal his weapon. Use RB to evade attacks that are too powerful to parry. Okay. Oh, that didn't help. I got the knife. I just got my ass beat. You said one. At least you chose one of my two favorites. No, oh, that's not what I wanted to do there. Yes. Yeah, I get. See, it's all about using that parry. If I parry properly, I fuck him up. See, look at that. Bam. Ooh. Thank God I'm using a controller. Throwing things at me, that's not very nice. See, that's the problem with the 30-second delay here. I choose the wrong car. Let's go, let's go. Oh, I can't see where the hell I'm going. There we go. Shit. Car combat? Oh man, this is too many controls. LB and B to aim and fire weak spots with the shotgun. X and L to perform side slam.
Whatever.
Shoot for the fuel tank.
All right. I guess that worked.
All hell pursues us.
I gotta get out of here without blowing up my damn car. Buddy. Oh, itchy ear. All right. Gotcha. Guess my car is pretty tough for a old shitty looking car. Guess you never answered. What do you drive? I'm gonna guess you drive some kind of Honda. Oh no, you missed my fight. Fix it.
Get out there and fix it.
I'm gonna get attacked right now. Can I drive with it? Oh, there we go. Good. Oh, I used to have a Ford Explorer. I love that truck. Ah, crap. Don't drink and drive, people. A black Ford Explorer or a white one? That's my guess. It's one of those two.
I love the way Fords look.
He's so cute.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many cities. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We can use it to defeat enemies.
You love Volkswagens too, right? I guess? Like Jettas?
Just junk and parts.
I could see you driving a Jetta. How did I know? Because you just seem like tech. I mean, black is an awesome color for a car if you keep it clean.
It's just there for safe.
But yeah, it was just my guess, you know? Got the feeling. Okay, I got all the scrap. Wait, is there more over here? I want to get more water. Oh no, there's no more water. That's not good. This is where the Magnum Opus will be constructed and customized. Okay. This is cool. I'm like basically building up my car the whole time. Yeah, let's put the ramen grill on. Let's do that. Yep, I got the black message. I guess your iPad's back and forth, isn't it? The scrap, should I get out and get it?
Keep the car safe.
Where's the next one? Where am I going? Oh, there's one up here. Yeah, how do I use the harpoon? Is it a scrap? I'm like such a collector when it comes to games like this, where you can like grab stuff. I'm that guy that's always trying to grab everything. Pays off sometimes.
Another vulgar monument to the Carnivites. Tear it down.
Oh, there's scrap. I'm gonna go get it.
At our mercy.
No, you scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes. To see if they've cast the surprises and wait for the righteous.
Thank you for fixing my car, Hunchback. Alright, one more. Good thing is I can't really flip this so easy, huh? I gotta go that way. I'm gonna struggle with this game when it comes to driving.
Gates defended. War crier.
War crier's purpose is to rally and escalate its occupants. I gotta kill him so he shuts up. Yay, it's working. Track down the fuel store. Okay. Got it. How do I get out of here?
Oh. Sniper out front. That's all.
Got it.
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
I don't really know how I'm gonna take this out, but let's see what I can do. I gotta take the sniper tower down. How do I do that? I forgot. That's not how to do it. Shit, I forgot how to use the harpoon. Damn it. Pause. Buttons. There we go. Aim and shit, I don't know how to do it. I forget. I'm hit. Sorry. I forget how to use the harpoon mechanism.
Deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Mag Lobus cannot handle.
Okay, maybe it's the trigger. It is. I'm an idiot. An idiot who can't drive. Okay. No, I don't want that. Ah, shit. Supposed to aim and that's not what I needed to do. Ah, mother bitch. I can't believe I can't remember this. I'm gonna die again. Aim. I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm getting tired of playing. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I have to figure out how to do that, hook thing. Maybe I'll watch the stream back. That's a good idea. It'll show me how. But hey, thanks for coming down. You're my best fan. But I'll probably stream, what's it, tomorrow, Thursday? I'll probably stream maybe a little bit tomorrow, and definitely Friday night I'll stream a long one.